you haven't tested coconut oil yet, or use it as a natural moisturizer, you're missing out on two of the many reasons to make coconut oil an integral part of your everyday life. Now, thing is, there are about 100 uses of coconut oil, and by the time we're done with today's episode of Health Diary, you'll make sure that you always have a jar of coconut oil in your home. I'm Dr. Kemi Awoyemi, and this is Health Diary on the Good Morning Nigeria show. Number one use of coconut oil is that it's a bug bite soother. So if a mosquito or other insect chewed you up, use coconut oil to calm your irritated skin. Apply a little bit of oil to the bite and the surrounding area to alleviate itch and burning. Now the second use of coconut oil is that it can be used as a natural massage oil. If you combine a cup of liquefied coconut oil with an essential oil like lavender, mint or lemon, or a combination of oils in a plastic bottle and shake to combine, then massage the scented oil onto your skin, or better still, have someone do it for you. You can borrow me. Now, number three reason to use a coconut oil or to have it in your home is that it calms your dry skin. Now, if you suffer from dry patches of skin, apply coconut oil to those areas first and then allow it to absorb into your body. Then apply as a moisturizer for your whole body as often as needed for soft, smooth, hydrated skin that will glow. Number four reason why I love to have coconut oil always handy is that it repairs your damaged hair. Now moisturize your strands by using coconut oil as an all-natural deep conditioner. Simply add the oil to wet clean hair when you're in the shower or allow it to absorb into your scalp for a few minutes. Then rinse the conditioner out, dry the hair and style as usual. Number five is that coconut oil can be used as an overnight foot moisturizer. If you massage coconut oil into your feet and put on a pair of socks to hydrate your dry rough skin while you sleep, you would find out that your feet would feel soft and smooth when you wake up in the morning. Thank me later. Now, number six is that it repairs your overworked hands. Are you washing dishes, cleaning the house, you know, doing all those things that get your hands all wet and ruggedy? Rub 1 tablespoon of coconut oil into your hands before you begin your house chores, and another tablespoonful when you're done with your house chores, and you find out that you have your finished soft hands. Number seven use of the coconut oil is that it could be used as a natural deodorant. Now, I think I should try this. I personally haven't tried this, but research has shown that when you apply coconut oil to your underarms as an all-natural alternative to store-bought deodorant, it would feel fresh and smell sweet and natural. Number eight reason to have your tub of coconut oil in your house is that it can be used as a makeup remover. Ladies, you need to hear this. Now, coconut oil even works on waterproof mascara. So put a little on a cotton ball and gently sweep it over your eyes, paying attention to your under eyes as well. The oil does a great job of breaking down waxy, inky eye makeup and leaves the delicate area hydrated too. Once you're done, wash your face as usual. Now, you know that the skin over your eyelid is the most delicate skin or the thinnest skin on your body, so you should make sure you take out your makeup regularly. Now, the ninth use of the coconut oil is that it can be used as a simple shaving cream. So you need to do a quick shave and you don't have anything, just put your coconut oil on your skin. Using an immersion blender, whip up some coconut oil in a bowl or pot to use as a shaving cream. Now, this natural shaving cream can help restore your skin's moisture. And finally, it enhances your eyelashes. When you combine 1 tablespoonful of coconut oil with 1 teaspoon of lemon juice and 1 drop of lavender oil, clean an old mascara tube and brush, then add this oil mixture to the empty tube. Apply the oil to lashes 1 to 3 times daily for clean and polished lashes. Now there you have it, 10 uses of coconut oil for your skin and hair. Hurry now and get your own tub of coconut oil. Now, for more uses of coconut oil, you can follow me on Twitter at TheDrKemi and follow us on Twitter at GMNS School. I'm Dr. Kemi Awoyemi, the GMNS show.
Oh, did you like what you just saw?
I know you did.
It's very simple. If you want to see more, just subscribe to our channel right now.